5, 4, 3, 2.
Ghosts.
So we came up with a plan to scare her.
Oh yeah. We're gonna get her good.
Get her good. Oh yeah.
What? What is this? Watch your back.
So yesterday, the interns got in a very deep paranormal discussion at lunch. And Mountie and Kim talked about Sweet Thing, which is their aunt and uncle's ghost that does really sweet things for them. And it freaked Mia out. So I think I'm going to make her think that Sweet Thing is here. And I'm going to start doing some sweet things for her. So stay tuned.
Oh my gosh, my computer's about to die. Ugh, I wish I had my charger. I know that this Sweet Thing ghost is actually Corey, but I'm really just trying to get as much stuff as I can out of him right now, so. Ugh, I'm so parched. Ugh, I need water. Thank you, Sweet Thing.
You're next.
That's not what I think it is it?
Oh my gosh. It's ghost poop.
Gosh, what's going on?
It's so weird.
What's going on? Brad and Chad, I also don't think they understand the whole concept of a ghost or whatever. They just keep trying to scare me. And Halloween is really 3 months away still, so I just need everyone to chill.
I don't know why the lights aren't working in here.
We're watching you?
What? Why am I getting all these messages?
We're just playing around.
Whoa, what was that?
I don't know. I'm just playing around, man. We're just in a silly, goofy mood, you know? Silly, goofy mood.
It's just that kind of thing. Yeah. Silly, goofy mood. Just playing.
I was really spooky, though, wasn't it?
Yeah, really good. We're embarrassing ourselves. We gotta go.
We gotta go.
Okay,
let's go. Bye!